One, two. Yo, two. Hey, one, two, check, ka, check. Yo. Check. One, two, yo.
Yo.
Ready, Vic?
Victoria.
Victoria. Good times.
Blame it on the boogie. Hair.
Blame it on the boogie.
Hello. Hello, everyone. Are you all right?
Hey.
I'm not bowing. I'm just moving.
Something. I thought you were bowing.
But a little curtsy. Hi, then. We were just discussing what song we're going to do first. And I've got the perfect tune for you.
Yeah? Yeah, mate. I got it.
Do it.
Oh, Marvin Gaye. Thank you. Cheers. Vicky, I've got a little favour to ask. And I don't normally do this, but I've been a bit forgetful today. And I've left my guitar case out. I wondered if you got a minute, could you just pop it in the back? Thank you, darling.
Either that or somebody will just lift up the lid and try and get in it.
Well, if you lift up the lid, you'll notice that there's no money in there. So, I mean, you could kind of put some money. It's going to open up.
She's worked it
cheers,
out.
Cheers, darling. Oh, there you go. Don't, oh, not the last one. That's the trigger for the machine gun on the end of it.
Oh, it's flung open.
See, there you go. It's flung open, hasn't it?
Dave's and little hobbit nearly fell out then.
Yeah. The midget that I keep locked up in that case nearly dropped out.
No, Mr. Frodo.
Right. Now then, we've got that little issue out of the way.
So here we are.
You're right.
It's been a nice day, isn't it? No, it's not. It's been cloudy.
I like it like this.
Lovely. Yeah. Yeah.
Lovely. Still burned. It's been horrible.
Been snowing, isn't it?
Better than back home. I know.
What's that all about?
My mum says it's been snowing. I said, you fuck off. You're kidding me. You've got to be joking me.
That's crazy.
Sometimes
it snows in April. That's a song by Prince.
Yeah, it is. Speaking of Prince.
Yeah.
Shall we do a Prince song?
We can do it. Can you remember? Teach me how it goes.
I will teach you how it goes, Gary. It's in B flat.
That's done. That's all.
B flat, mate. Tell me about it. If you don't do it right, you'll be flat. B flat to G minor to F to E flat.
How difficult can that be?
How hard can it be? All right, let's give it a go then, mate. Tragedy, by the way, Prince going. Tragedy. Absolute
Prince
tragedy.
Has
one
got...
One of the few actual talented pop stars. Actual freaking legend, by the way.
Yeah, definitely. Here's to Prince, anyway. Yeah. Cheers.
Let's all sing one of his songs, I think we can. To cause you any sorrow, I never meant to cause you any pain. I only wanted one time to see you laughing. Let me guide you through the purple rain.
Prince. He's got a
good old Prince.
He's got a vault, and it's a true story, that, full of thousands of songs, two full feature films, and he reckoned that he never ever released his best tunes. They've all been put in this vault. So there you go. Loads. There's enough material for 100 new albums, apparently.
Typical. Typical. Yeah, isn't it just? A lot of artists, not now, because there aren't particularly many artists that can actually write anything reasonable now, but, you know, there are some, don't get me wrong, but not many. There are a lot of artists back in the 80s especially that were kind of repressed from releasing majority of the stuff that they actually wrote. Repressed by the contracts and the record companies and stuff like that, because they didn't want to... because the record company kind of owns not just one artist, but many. So they don't want to cock up the many by flooding the market with the one. It's all business. So when you watch X Factor and whatever the fuck it is that you watch, it's a lie, kids. It's an absolute lie. And if you think that the live final is live, how do they anticipate the audience reaction and cue the inspirational music all exactly at the right time? You think that's live? You think they're singing? It's ridiculous. It makes me sick. It honestly does. And people come and say, you should go on X Factor. It's bollocks. It really is. Total bollocks. Yeah. Go out of your houses to the local bar and the local pub and watch some talented people playing pieces of wood.
Which is what these people are doing right
best.
Now. Good
That's
for you.
Trying their best to entertain people.
There's been a lot of movers and shakers in the music industry this year, including AC/DC's new singer. What's happened? And it's the guy that sings this next tune that we're going to do. Axl Rose.
Well done, mate. I saw what you're doing there, mate.
Talk about it. Thank you.
N' Roses, thank you.
Axl Rose, lead singer of AC/DC.
It's questionable, that. Tony, see
how's
you,
he going to sing it?
Oh, you're coming back? Oh, well, I'll see you very soon then. Yeah. All right. Go on, go on, go on. You'll be a first. Axl Rose, I thought it was a joke, and I was hoping it was a joke.
Yeah.
Because, no, Axl Rose is great at Guns N' Roses stuff. Would you believe it?
There's a couple of videos floating about of him already doing some AC/DC stuff. It's not great. It's
well, it won't be.
It's not great.
It wouldn't be, would it? No. But then, like I said, we're back to business with it, aren't we? If they have to get Axl friggin' Rose to sing for him, then not that he's a bad singer, because he's got an extremely low voice and an astronomical range. The guy's like a physical phenomena, but. AC/DC. I don't know.
That takes another
kind of
guy.
I think he's a bit too ginger to be that rock and roll. You know, and I know how ginger you have to be able to do Guns N' Roses songs. You know, I can't sing Guns N' Roses songs, by the way. They're too high. I have to drop all the keys down.
Because you're not
like
ginger
that.
Enough.
There's some problem. Yeah. That's what it is. Yeah, yeah. No, and I've got some blonde in my hair. That's why I can't do Guns N' Roses
exactly,
properly.
Yeah.
He's just proper ginger, like ridiculous. And I never wear like a hot pants on stage.
Just off stage.
Not anymore, anyway. You know.
Yeah.
Not after the thing.
The incident.
Yeah, the incident.
the thing.
We're not going into. Because let's face it, back in the day, Axl Rose wore some shit. Can you see him?
He still does, to be fair.
God,
a bit of Tom Petty.
Tom Petty, man.
Yeah. All right, then, yeah. He's all right. He don't wear lycra.
He's all right. He's got no lips, though.
He's got no lips.
Yeah, it's true. Check it out. Man's got no lips.
No lycra, no lips.
You know, I'll never trust anyone with no lips. And one eye. Like a cyclops. I'm a bit worried about him. I think he might be a cyclops. Jesus, America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses, a good friend too. It's a long day, living in Reseda. There's a freeway, run through the yard. I'm a bad boy, don't really miss her. I'm a bad boy, broke her. The bad boys hiding in the shadows.
Falling. Anybody done that? Jumped out of a plane with a parachute?
Not that that's what it's, no. It's about, however, but, you know, if anyone's done it, then good.
Well done.
Yeah.
You taking a picture? Oh, yeah, go on then. Let's just pose for it. It's what they do in the catalogues, isn't it? In Kay's catalogue.
Guys like this, mate, yeah, get me angry, yeah. Point at the camera. Because the model's a bit too dim to know where the camera is.
Remember that Kay's catalogue, Dave? Yeah. Freeman's? Well, you remember the underwear Kay's, section Kay's, as a child?
What was the other one? The free.
There wasn't internet then.
No, they weren't. Yeah, that was it, yeah.
Yeah, bless.
We all know them days.
Kind of quiet now, isn't it?
I need just people. Yeah.
Awkward. We're
dead serious though. I'm not going to alleviate this situation. Damn freaking serious. Mate, I want to do the Michael Jackson song. Not the Michael Jackson song, because he did a few. Michael Jackson song. I want to do this one. Make that change, Gary.
Yeah, we could do. Vicky, can we have some lights down for this, please?
Thank you, thank you, darling.
Man in the mirror, or if you're from where Dave's from, man in the mirror.
Man in the mirror.
Well, they're doing looking in mirror, you both. Mirror.
not alone. We don't need the sky, somebody's broken heart and washed up dreaming. Follow each other, we just see. Since I got you on my mind,
pineapple.
I'm shy. Come on and steam it up.
Coconut.
Malty.
Little time.
Steam it up. We're just brainstorming now. How you going to do this one? I got a great one. Going back to the 80s here. Comes the little man.
Lilt.
Here comes the little man. Lilt. Hot sand is white.
Lilt.
When the moon is right. Lilt. With the totally tropical taste.
Pineapple and grapefruit lilt. Thanks very much. Totally tropical.
Totally tropical tears.
We're going to take a short break. We're going to have a Bacardian lilt. And, God, imagine
well,
that.
If we're going 80s drinks, I might have a baby sham.
Baby sham, yeah, 80s. I'll have
you
a baby sham.
Baby sham, can you?
Yeah. I'll we'll be back in 10 minutes. Cheers.
On a bit of brute. Oh, listen to what's on as well.
Boogie Wonderland.
Hiya. So we were just wondering what song to do, really. And then there's James Brown. So we thought we'd do a James Brown song. It's a bit, he's low.
I feel good.
It's all right, Gary. So if this sounds a bit low,
we've decided
Let's
we're doing
do
it in C. Is everyone happy with C?
Have we settled on C? Well, we're a well-oiled machine, ladies and gents. I mean, this shit, you can't buy this stuff, you know what I mean?
We've never
done that one, just me and you in here, have we?
Never done it.
You know, and sometimes you think, let's make ourselves a bit nervous and do a song we haven't fucking done.
That was it.
Tell me, Lou, tell me.
I know.
Way. Toby Gray. Yeah, deal. Gray. Deal.
Thank you.
moonlight and a pouring. Once it gave my head to lose, feeling the strain. Ain't it a shame? Oh, giving it me, boys, free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll. Drift away. Boys, I free my soul. While I get lost in your rock and roll, drift away. It's a bit bluesy. It's called Mary Had a Little Lamb.
She did.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers. Cheers. Happy holidays, everybody. Cheers. What's the weather forecast for tomorrow, Victoria? Okay.
And you're seeing it. Same as today.
Same as today.
Crap them.
Say lemonade for me.
Lemonade.
Thank you.
to my baby. On the way down there, I passed by Mary Harrison Land. His face was black as coal. Everywhere the child went. Instruments. And I don't mean clash swords. I mean we're gonna
clash.
We're gonna do different things. Gary, play that little silly ukulele. Where is it?
It's hidden.
Ah, is it hidden? All right. I think I'm probably gonna get my last gig out of the banjo.
All right. Yeah. You got some new strings.
I have got new strings, mate. Yeah.
I don't remember actually changing these strings. Ever. I've got to lube them up first before I play it. Or I'm going to proper get like tetanus off this fucking thing. It's horrible.
Yeah, oh, you're all right. Sailor.
Oh, that's horrible. All right. Oh, fuck's sake. Right, all right. Oh. Talk to each other while we tune our things. Has anyone ever owned a banjo before? Or a ukulele? Well, good. You've got away with murder then because they're rubbish. If you're thinking about taking up either one of these instruments, forget it, they're rubbish. I don't know what the Americans were thinking when they invented this. Hey, that's a good idea. I'd have just left it at Jack Daniels. Wow. Yeah, close. On the grand scale of things, close. Yeah. All right, then. This one's by Radiohead. You believe it? Yeah. Everyone's thinking, good do Julian banjo. If it hurts, wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong.
Fans.
Sorry, Beatles fans. We'll do it after the break.
I don't know where to put this now.
It doesn't matter. Just throw it into the crowd. we've got that many instruments now. We've started just taking them off and dropping them on the floor. It's got ridiculous, hasn't it? Look at it. We don't play any of this shit. Look at that. He don't even play that. Just looks good. Said I'm gonna, yeah, it is. Oh, yeah, it is, yeah, it is. He's gonna be buried in it. He's actually got a few people in there already, hasn't he, Gary?
I'm gonna put the invisibility cloak on, Dave.
Pop it on, Gary. No, that's my leprosy coat. Sorry, mate. Expect problems.
Someone like you.
Sheeran song. I don't mind Ed Sheeran.
Little Ed Sheeran.
Little Eddie Sheeran. Yeah, bless him. Yeah, I think he's all right.
He's all right.
Yeah, he did.
He did well.
He's doing well. He's still doing well. He's not died. We haven't managed to kill Ed Sheeran yet. Most of the artists that we cover. We kill within a week or so of learning their songs. It's true, you're laughing, it's happening as we speak. Ed doesn't know it yet. You know, he doesn't know it yet, but he's going down.
Yeah.
Going down. Anything could happen. A strange fishing accident. That's what's going to happen to Ed Sheeran.
It started off with, the Cream guy. What was his name? Jack Bruce.
Yeah, we killed Jack.
We did a blues festival just before Jack Bruce died, day before.
Actually, no, he died that night.
Yeah, he did.
He died on the night. So we did Sunshine of Your Love. Jack Bruce gone in the morning.
Jack Bruce was gone.
We played, thank you very much.
Thank you, cheers. Thanks, mate.
It's a note that says, fucking jack it in, lads.
Yeah, get off stage.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's a little note, you know, boys.
Then we did the Ace of Spades, a pub called the Ace of Spades, and we played the Ace of Spades.
Yeah. We killed Lemmy. Lemmy died. We ended him, yeah. And the Eagles, Glenn Frey, we've done him in.
We did him in.
So, yeah.
And then we learned David Bowie for a wedding. Week later, Bowie's gone.
Yeah. It's honestly.
You played Bloody Purple Rain the night before Prince died.
I did. No, it was on the night. It was on the night. I learned in the morning. I was playing up in the Rock Cafe. I did an epic version of Purple Rain, massive guitar solo and all that shit. And then in the morning.
It's getting a bit like one of them horror movies, isn't it?
Yeah, it's getting weird.
Damien.
Yeah, Damien.
So we've tried to kill off Justin Bieber, but it's not working.
No, we've been. I learned his album.
Dave's learned the whole album. Not work. We're definitely not doing any of our own.
No.
Shit to that.
Doing any old material. So, man.
So, Ed Sheeran, here we go. Ed Sheeran, stand by if you're watching.
Wait, I want to do it up a bit. Remember me telling you?
C sharp.
Yeah, C sharp, mate.
Is everyone happy with C sharp?
Are you alright with that?
Yeah. It's not C, your favourite key. We've gone up a notch.
Yeah.
Taste of my love. What's that mean?
Your eyes still
from your cheeks. Darling, I've been loving you till 17.
Knocking on next week for you.
Honey, this heart could never fall as high at 23.
Still remember the taste of my love. What's he saying?
It's a belter, that, isn't it? Eh?
Yeah.
When I heard it, I thought, fucking hell.
Oh. Eddie.
Oh, I know what you mean. You're trying to appeal to everybody here. That's not a good line.
No.
No. 10cc, that's what I fancy doing. Santa over here. Oh, fucking hell. White reggae, let's do it. I'm not doing it on this, though. This is not the correct thing to do it on.
All right.
Shit, there you go. Smash it to beat. You all right, then?
Right. Yeah.
Three people all right. Are all right. No one else gives a fuck.
Just three.
I'm ready, guys.
Hold on, 'cause I love.
10cc.
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 Oh God! Tell you what, this last little bit of spit is warm and horrible. And yeah. I'm thinking that if there's any Vix, no. It's all right. No, don't worry about it. 10 of that. If you've got us both in 15, you get a discount on Gary. He doesn't normally show up on photos. That's why.
Sometimes
Dorian Gray over here.
Yeah, part of me turns up.
Part of him.
Just my palm or something like that.
The bass.
Yeah, floating
just
in midair.
The bass floating around, bless him.
Oh, it's weird.
Vicky, I know you're busy, darling. I know. I feel bad tonight. You look like you don't fucking like me really tonight.
What do you mean tonight?
It's earlier on when you said that. Could you send a runner with a couple of beers, please? Actually, do you know what? No, we're having a break after this song. Scrap that. We'll come and get them.
Yeah.
How's that?
True story.
All right, yeah. Hi. So we're going to do a really short song and then come and get some beer.
Queen.
Deal. Cheers, everybody.
This features a solo by Brian May, and hopefully Dave's going to do it note perfect.
And it's... The
Because I reckon we should take to it if you
it's
don't.
It's tiny, it's this long, it's like a nothing, you know what I mean? It's
not easy on acoustic, is it?
Nothing's easy on acoustic, it's a pain in the ass. Why did you open an acoustic bar? You an idiot or something?
To give you a lot of pain and anguish.
Right then, let's give it a go.
You know this.
This thing called up. Well, I just. Hello. Hello. You all okay? You good?
Right.
All right then. So I've kind of been. I'm going to be held to a promise now, which is that I've got to wear my cowboy hat to sing this next song. And you'll know why. Vicky, can you put the lights down, please, darling?
Hello. I'll help you though. I'll wear my top hat as well, just to give you a little bit of moral support. This has absolutely nothing to do with this song though.
No, that's got nothing to do with the song, but it looks good. Not many people look good in a top hat, but I'll tell you what, mate, that's a top hat. See if you recognise it.
cowboy.
So that's about there. I'm leaving it on.
Leave it on. It's a bit Brokeback Mountain. I like it.
All we got is this mountain, man.
Pitch up the tent. I'm feeling camp.
Did anyone ever see that film? No, you didn't. I'll be honest. Apart from the man shagging part, the film's amazing. Apart from the obvious, you know what I mean? The rest of it, brilliant film. You know what I mean? It's the part when he just kind of leans over and says, dude, you cold?
Uh-oh. I've not seen it.
I'm spoiling it for you, am I?
Yeah, I haven't seen it.
I'll tell you. What I can tell you is nothing compared to what happens. That'll spoil it for you. Oh, man. You'll never look at a tent in the same way. Or a pole.
That's it. I'm not going camping with you now. It's over.
It's over. Over before it's begun. Can you imagine going camping here? Ground's fucking rock hard. I've never get any of pegs in.
I've been camping. It takes about 4 hours to pitch the tent.
Yeah, I bet it does. Pissed off.
Yeah.
And then you've got to get the digger out. You've got to get the 360 out to clear enough space with the rocks to get a flat surface, because there's no space whatsoever that's flat. Come in. Evening. Hiya.
Evening. And,
it's not much fun.
It's not much fun. It wasn't fun for me because Mandy's dad gave her this tent. She said, I've got this tent my dad gave me. I was
and
like,
it
oh,
still
brilliant.
Had people in it from
Mate,
before.
It's one of those old Chris Bonington tents from 1970.
it's kind of heavy green camel material.
Yeah, and her brother came and he's got one of these tents you just throw and it just erects itself and it's there.
He just walked in and went.
He was asleep,
boom.
Cracked a beer open. He's like, cheers, good night. And we were still doing it 4 hours later.
Laying the concrete floor there, fucking floating it off.
So, oh, they're great, these tents. Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
Should we do a bit of Stones?
Stones, innit?
Yeah, a bit of Rolling Stones.
Rolling Stones. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers. We're going to do a bit of Stones. The reason I said that is because I looked over the crowd, and I saw a picture of Mick Jagger in the corner.
In the distance.
Yeah, and he's like, dear song of mine, mate. So I thought, yeah, all right. He spoke to me through the picture.
Yeah, because that's what he talks like.
Yeah.
Mate, shut up and do a fucking song, innit?
Do one of our songs with me, mate.
Yeah. Right across them shoulders. Stone, say
thank you. Oh, thank you.
You know, you love it when everyone stops clapping, you finish the song. And you think, yeah. Oh, that went dead. I timed that wrong.
Yeah.
I timed that wrong. There you go, right. Anyway, fuck it. I was thinking about doing Bad Company. Now this song, ladies and gents, in case you didn't know, is all about shagging.
It really is.
And honestly, midway through it, if people get up and leave, I won't take it badly. I know where you're going.
You're on holiday.
We know. Yeah, you're on holiday. It's all good. Well, some of you aren't. Some of you are on probation. On a curfew.
Yeah. Bit of hotel sex, Dave.
Hotel sex is nothing better. Nothing better, I've heard. Yeah, exactly. You're going to be all right. Don't worry. Listen.
Lee said the better, really. We should just carry on.
True story. Yeah. Vicky, lights down, please, darling.
Darling.
Darling, I say.
Shine.
you very much, folks. We have finished the show for this evening, but
that's right.
There is live music every single night of the week, so come and check it out. Can we have a massive round of applause for Victoria behind the bar?
That's right, baby. Queen Vic.
On the lead guitar, the banjo, the acoustic guitar, the main vocals, Mr. Dave Headley, folks.
Thank you very much.
There he is.
Thanks, everybody.
Complete with cowboy hat.
Ladies no and gents, please, on the bass guitar, have you played the double bass guitar?
No, I didn't play that tonight.
Did you not play it?
No, hang on.
Done. Okay, ladies and gents, carry on. The bass guitars,
yeah.
The piano and the ukulele, please. Yeah. Mr. Gary Woodward.
Thanks
the backing
very much.
Vocals as well.
Cheers, folks.
Just an all-round good guy, you know what I mean?
Live music every single night. Thanks for coming along. Stick around. We're still open. And it's
till 6 in the morning.
Till 6, then it's back to Dave for a curry. See you later. Cheers.
I'm all about that curry. 6. Yeah. It'll be more of a kind of one pony race.
Let's have a minute.
Not taking the cowboy out of though. Okay. Keep it on. Can't see him.